while I'm traveling my path, handling my business and I'm managing my task. And people ask how I make it on the circuit, but I just keep on working and remaining self-determined.
Yeah, so off to Belgrade to film with Scabo, then jetting back in 2 days, so just one full day there. But yeah, I've never been to Serbia before. Touchdown.
The hostel is very near the sexy shop, so
it's one of those lifts that you don't want to be stuck in. Are we going to move? Let's try again. Okay, well, after some messing around, it's working. The third case.
Yesterday, this wasn't broken, but now it is. Unless I was that tired that I didn't realize. First look around Belgrade. Beaver kids, let's rock. Yes, sir. Some boxing.
I konačno obratio na konvenciju ovi koji kreću njega da to prozivaju kao
That's why I told you it's a privilege to be a part of this, and I'm very glad that you took your time and that I took my time and that we actually met in person. I always look at it as an opportunity to represent who we are, who I am, I think the bottom line is that we are good people. We're all good people.
How long have you been rapping?
Oof. Well, I'm a very old...
Since the 90s?
I'm a very old person, yeah.
Since the 90s, should
yeah,
I say?
Since the 90s. I recorded my first song in 91. And after that, we joined with other guys and formed Belgradski Syndicate in 99. So since 99, we've been doing it pretty continuously. And you could say very successfully. Even in international measures, but for Serbia, we're right now probably the most successful rap group. And I think the main reason is because we're not trying that hard to be the most successful rap group.
To što na bini sada gledaš nije cijela santa leda, to je samo deo svega, vrh ledenog brega. Naša stvar je mnogo veća, pitaj agent TDB-a, ko sve ceo koncert peva, koliko spremnik je na jedan. To se pouzdano ne zna jer prepunila se sveska, dosijeja manjak mesta, služba je odavno svesna. Brsa nije banda smešna s kojom može da se zezda, mnogo žilava je me.
Biti deci za sobom, kupiti izmet sveći. Maka sa sobom po najgorem suncu ga nosili u kesi, jer kontejneri su česti ko u Sahari, medvedi beli, nisam gradska čistoća, ovo je moj kraj, opet i ja grešim. Opet i ja grešim.
This track, I really clicked to okay, I like the beat and I like the title, Preach, so because actually what we have to do 90% of the time, especially when we're trying to stay true rappers or whatever, we're preaching, we're actually preaching, and there is no trouble with preaching, it is okay, but the main thing is practice what you preach, so that is the point, that is the point of the verse, and that's what I'm saying in the verse. I started off with making a point that the form is not the thing that is important, but the essence.
So just finished filming with Scabo, now we're gonna explore Belgrade a little bit more, get some extra shots for the video.
Opet i ja grešim, opet i ja režim, jer lakše je u pesmi biti smiren i fokusiran na put koji valja preći. Život su realni problemi, a ne ispasti pametniji na mreži. Ikon na slici je lepši, lažne priče i pare.
So Scabo's album came out today, how quickly has it sold out?
in a day.
There you go. And what were you selling, cassettes?
Cassettes.
Anything else or just cassettes?
Just cassettes.
Old school.
Old school.
Belgrade has been sick. Hope to come back and film some more shit here in future. For now, it's another one done. I believe Hungary is next, after doing some UK projects. So yeah, we're getting there now.